As the United Workers' Party celebrated its 50th anniversary with a major rally in Miku on Sunday, Denry North MP Edmund Estefan and Castries North and Central MPs Stephenson King and Richard Frederick were notably absent. Speaking to the issue, Castries Central MP Richard Frederick says he feels they were deliberately not invited.
6 weeks before the event, Oswald Augustin wrote to the commissioner requesting permission to hold a rally in Miku. As is customary, you state your list of speakers when you send your request to the commissioner for permission. It might not surprise you to learn that neither myself nor Stephenson King was slated as an authorized speaker at that rally. And consequent upon his request, the commissioner granted permission, and his permission was devoid of my name being a speaker and that of Stephenson King. Yet, 2 days before the event, Stephenson King was sent a text message, a request being made of him to speak at the event. Notwithstanding, he was not slated as a speaker.
Mr. Frederick showed us a copy of a 2-page letter written by the General Secretary to the Police Commissioner requesting permission for the rally. But he noted that neither his name nor the name of Stephenson King were on the document as speakers.
Mr. Oswald Augustin was a member of one, a failed political establishment, a member of PLP, a failed political establishment, a member of NDP or NDM, a failed political establishment, a member of CDP, another failed political establishment. Yet he was handpicked to be General Secretary of FLABO. What does he bring to the table? A story of political failure. But I understand the physics phenomenon that like poles attract and unlike poles repel. So a failure will always attract another failure.
The Castries Central MP believes that the days of the UWP leader, Alan Chastney, are numbered.
It is right here. Neither my name nor Stephenson King's name is there. So persons need not ask why I did not attend. But the last thing I will say is in the very near future, all of this will come to an end.
Mr. Frederick says that he is not for sale, an obvious response to speculation that he could cross the floor. According to him, the objective of politics is to bring a better standard of living to the people and not unjustly enriching oneself. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.